This is a short video just to show you how to input the descriptions onto your departments, your shop details on the receipt header and footer. Turn the key to the program position and you're toggling between the different departments, the different functions on here. So DP is your department buttons that you're going to enter. HD is the top of the receipt and FT is the bottom of the receipt. Yeah, and you just keep pressing the #NS button to go between those. Which is this button here. I'll go through it again. Departments, header and the footer. So we're going to do the header first. So HD1 is the first line of the header. Okay, you enter the letters using these buttons here. Number 7 is also characters, dots, plus signs, that sort of thing. And also the 00 has got lots of the characters in. This button here is for space. The void button is to delete. And this button here, if there's a word that you're entering that the letters are actually on the same button, it just pushes the cursor over one space so you can carry on entering. I'll explain more in a second. So we're doing bags for you now. So A and B are on the same, so you just press that little button there and carry on typing. And number 4, just keep pressing that button until you find the number 4. And on the second line now, I'm going to do High Street. So when we come to the end of that, press the check button and it automatically then will take us to line 2. Going to be on High Street. G, H and I are on the same, so we're going to need to use this button here. Check button. That's all I want to put on this receipt, so I'll just press the total button then to move it on. I'm going to edit the footer now. With please call again. Total. So we'll turn the key to reg and just see how that looks now on the receipt header. Okay. What we need to do is go back into program mode, because what's happened is on these lines here, the Olivetti automatically put some information already on there, so we just need to delete that. Okay, so we've found the header, but we want to go to line number 3, 4 and 5. And we just want to put spaces on there. So press the check button when you finish that line. We're on line 4, just put some spaces. Check, line 5, put some spaces. And 6, same thing. So we've cleared essentially lines 3, 4, 5 and 6. DP1, department number 1. We're going to call bags. I don't want to enter them anymore for now. Okay, so we'll turn the key back to the reg. Just have a look at what we've done. Okay, so we've got bags for you, High Street. And now we put 10 pence in on department 1. we can see that the department is actually called bags now.